Tina Arena, who've had continued success stateside but struggle to make a worldwide crossover.
It's a dream, like any American child has the dream to succeed or do something. It's a challenge, you know. If it happens, it's terrific, and if it doesn't, well, it wasn't meant to be, you know.
Now may be the time.
Australia has always done pop.